You too. What's the word with y'all, man? Now, I want to know how y'all feeling about this new season so far, man. We are going to be going over the patch notes, my next video, you know what I'm saying, involving season 2 and stuff like that. But I want to know, like, is season 2 a W or a L, man? Let me know down in the comment section below. Obviously, with the new shooting updates and stuff like that and the new patch notes, I am going to be going over that in my next video. But this video is really just me hooping in this little 2K League event. You know what I'm saying? This little 3v3 League event. I was going crazy. I did ended up finishing at like top 100 guards type shit. It was, you know what I'm saying, some slight shit. It wasn't really, I could have got at least top 50, you know what I'm saying, or top 30 around there. But I just been running with randoms and stuff like that. So you know, if a random sell or something like that, they just end up leaving. You know how that goes, man. But I'm going to go ahead and show y'all the little screenshot right here, like top 150, you know, top 150 right here. As you can see, top 100, but like, for real, man. I was going crazy. Here's some clips of me just going crazy, man. You know what I'm saying? I was really just chopping these niggas up, and I ain't going to lie, I was chopping niggas up in here, man. Like, no lie. I was going crazy. You know what I'm saying? I did verse, like, some DF members, you know what I'm saying? I think it was Army and Supreme or something like that. But shouts out to them, man. I ended up losing. I ain't gonna lie. But shouts out to y'all, man. Y'all was going crazy, man. But yeah, man. I want to let y'all know that I am gonna be streaming a lot more often and stuff like that. But I just been getting mad offline gameplay, just racking up heli clips and stuff like that. It just been going crazy, man. You know what I'm saying? So I really just want to, you know what I'm saying? I really just want y'all to know that these story times and all this extra stuff that you know what I'm saying, it's gonna be coming out mad soon. But I just been going crazy, man. You see me, man. I just been going crazy, man, having mad fun, you know what I'm saying? So, I want y'all to tune in to my Twitch and stuff like that as well, because we do be going crazy on Twitch, you know what I'm saying? I didn't stream today, but I am uploading a video, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to catch up with y'all, just to let y'all know that I just been hooping, man. I really just been grinding, you know what I'm saying? I am about to be starter 3 mad soon. I really want to hit this veteran 2 for this rebirth, and I am going to be making a video on the build that I'm probably finna make on my rebirth and stuff like that for my 99 and stuff like that. It's finna be lit, man. And obviously I'm going for top 10 because I do want these attribute boosts and stuff like that. So tune into that too, man. We just finna be going crazy all year, man. We just finna be going crazy all year, man. It's finna be mad fun, you know what I'm saying? I do appreciate all the love and support that y'all do be showing me. We about to hit, you know what I'm saying, 30 subs mad soon. You know what I'm saying? We just gonna keep going, man. We just gonna keep grinding, man. I hope y'all doing good. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all doing great. You know what I'm saying? For real, I hope y'all doing great. But yeah, man. But like, share, subscribe if you're new. I appreciate all my new supporters and all my supporters in general. But I'm going to catch you on the next one, man.